everybody, hello, and what's this? Krimzon is live? For the first time in what feels like weeks? Yes. Well, a week, but yes. Hello, everybody, hello, and welcome back to my stream. I don't know why I said it that way. I have been taking some time off for one reason or another, just to account for my time. Not that any of you really care. I got a new computer last week, I decided to take Thursday and try to Thursday and try to set it up. It didn't happen. I mean, it happened, but it took more than just Thursday. In fact, it took me 3 days. Well, two to set up the actual physical tower. And then the rest of Saturday and Sunday to figure out, to get things sorted on the, like, software wise. I'm hoping that I'm actually able to be being heard right now, because, okay, yeah, we are, we're good. We should be good. Here, let's swap that to vertical layout. There we go, that should be, anyway. Actually, I need to hear how I'm sounding, because I lost all my settings when I came over, so give me a second. Actually, I'm sounding pretty good. Wow, my camera is really dark. Hold on. There we go. Good enough. Anyway, as I was saying, I had to set up all of my, like, software programs, install the apps, install programs, install the games, etc. And then on, I believe it was Sunday night, I think, I took a look through just to see what all was missing. And I'm a fucking idiot, basically. But essentially, I forgot to carry over the save files for two of my streaming games, Assassin's Creed 4 and Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness. I lost the saves for, because I didn't think, because I downright hard-ass wiped the hard drive that they were on after getting everything else off the hard drives, because I didn't think about the fact that I was going to need my save games. So, Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness, I think, is pretty sorted. I still need to figure out what the hell is wrong with the controller. See if I can't get that sorted properly. Before Tuesday. But, as for Monday and Assassin's Creed, Assassin's Creed 4 is not supported for the cloud saves, due to reasons. As such, I don't have the save file that I've been using, and I have been working tirelessly through technical difficulties and the like, trying to catch back up to where I was in Assassin's Creed 4. It's not going to happen before Monday, so on Monday, I'm either going to cancel the stream again, or I am going to play something else. I haven't decided yet. I'll let you guys know on Sunday and or Monday. Tuesday, however, I'm hoping to stream Tomb Raider. I'm hoping. But I need to get that controller sorted. See if I can't figure stuff out with that. If not, we'll see. Monday and Tuesday are still up in the air, basically. The controller is not a deal breaker. It is a pain in the ass to play with just the keyboard, but we'll see. I have possibilities for I have possibilities for what might work to sort the controller. Sorry, I'm fighting a bit of a cold, so my cough is back. But anyway, the point is, Mondays and Tuesdays is still up in the air. I'll let you guys know for sure what I'm doing as we come closer to those days. As for tonight, though, we are back with Shadow of War. Now, I know it has been fucking forever since I played this, because I couldn't stream Friday because my computer was not functioning. Let's put it that way. Neither the old computer, which you probably can't see, is in pieces behind me on the floor, nor the new computer, which is where that one was, right over here. But we're quite ready. We're quite ready for streaming. So, excuse me. God damn. Anyway. So yeah, that's been me kind of catching up on stuff since that's kind of the catch up of what's been going on for me for the last week or so. Anyway. I can't think of anything else. So, let's get back on into it, shall we? Enough wasting time. To survive, others will join his cause. You must show Mordor what happens to those who betray. Okay. Right, I'm playing this game, not another game. Okay. So, actually, before we get to hunting the heretic, hunting the criminal, the traitor, that's the word. Damn it. I did a lot of work over time to make this essentially ready for me to, do the thing. Holy shit, hold on, let me... hold on, just a second. There we go, that's what I'm looking for. Give me this. Okay, so DPI is set right. That means it's gotta be this. Let's just bump you down just a smidge. Off aim assist. Do not invert. Vibration won't matter. Not going to toggle stealth. I've already done a decent bit of going back through the settings and stuff, but apparently I've missed a few things. Okay, there we go. That's much better. Oh, Time to start a war. Na 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 na. I wanna start a fight. Na 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 na. I'm gonna start a fight. Oh, missing some stuff. Hold up. Let us put you in. And let's put you in. Go. All right. There we go. Allons-y.
Give him a tip of the cap and a tip of your spear. I should thank you. We've been getting bored with the globs in our dungeons. They're so far gone, they don't even scream anymore. And we like the screams. And soon, yours will be deafening.
All due respect, Master. No better time than the present.
I've always enjoyed torture myself. I even like it when I'm the one doing the torturing.
I mean, hey. We don't kink shame here. Okay, why aren't you moving? Oh, because stuff is happening. You're mine now.
My mission was a success, Rattle.
Push forward to the square.
Happy we go.
Make a pie.
Get fucked.
Kept telling these globs I was loyal to the Dark Lord, and they all believed it. Right up until the explosion.
We need to press on to the courtyard.
I am not enjoying this.
Their defenses was tricky, but it all came together somehow.
Hell yeah.
You better appreciate my efforts.
Oh, trust me, I do.
Oh!
Nakra.
You should have seen the look on their faces. They couldn't believe I sabotaged their fortress.
Get
anything more satisfying than a well-executed plan?
Get fucked.
Apart from conquering a fortress, of course.
Let's go, bitch.
Soft-headed and dazed by stealth. Okay. He's fireproof, immune to curse. Okay, so... I need to kill him. Yeah, he's got iron will, so I'm gonna have to kill him. Kill him. Proper kill him. Seek,
then you're in luck.
Ooh.
It is pain you seek. Then you are in luck.
Right, who are you? Mortally flammable! Yikes, my dude. Alright, well, in that case, let's just end him real quick. Hey, my dude. Wow, he really is mortally flammable. All right, my dude. What's this? Okay. He missed. Okay, I'm out of elf shot, so... him.
Skip up.
Wow. No mercy, bitch. Cool, cool. Nice. Let's see here. Who should we promote to Overlord? A second, I need to check something in order to make sure I make the right choice here. Oh, wrong button. You know what? Fubar, you're in charge. Why not? Okay, why not? You know? All right, let me army. So as you can see here, I've got pretty much everything unlocked except for these things that I need to, that I can only unlock through story mission stuff. Now, what was it I got here? Ah. Interesting. Consume attacks make enemy heads explode, causing nearby enemies to flee. Fascinating. Yes. I think that's what I want. Now I get health per kill and focus per kill. Oops, wrong one. Interesting, interesting. Now you, what could I do with you? Oh, I really love the blood cloak. Like, I love the design of it. Ooh, the Cloak of Horrors might be nice, too. Oh. Yeah, I can't do that yet. Inventory, though. I wish I could destroy the gems. I wish you could destroy the gems from Irian. Anyway. Oh wait, it didn't. did. Okay, it did. It did. It did. It's fine. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Okay, so fight pits and online fight pits. Online conquest, online vendetta, and then these, which I was going to clear out, but then forgot and time happened. And also there's this guy. Honestly, I'm gonna let those go for now in honor of trying to find Bruise Traitor. Oh, that's the wrong button. Quests, that's what I'm looking for. Eltariel, Karnan, Bruise. Locked. Okay. Interesting. So I need to start working on Sirith Ungul, which is what's next. Oh, right. You're not unlocked, are you? Or are you unlocked? No, you are unlocked. Right, because after a certain level, they just come unlocked. Okay. Minas Morgul. Gyrith Ungul. Let's look at the map. Let's look at the map. Let's look at the map. Let's see what the map says. There you go. Okay. So this is Kirith Ungol, where Bruise will next appear. It's also where the next Karnan quest is. Or we could go poke Eltariel. Let's poke our nose into Minas Morgul. Let's see what things look like here. Nah. Nah, let's go to Kirith Ungul. Kirith Ungul. Hold on just a second, I have to check something on my phone. Give me just a second, I'll be right back. If I can find the right button. Hold on. Okay, there we go. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I just had to quickly check something. All right. Map. So we've already been through Kirith Ungul mostly once. Let's look at the map, at the army. I don't think we ever actually captured it. We did not, and it has reset the board for us since.
Ooh, a poisonous terror slayer. Interesting.
All right.
Excuse me.
Eltariel has a mission here. Eltariel. Also, Karnan has a mission here. And then there's Shelob memory down here. Let's do the Shelob memory first. Come on. There you go. Fast travel.
They come to me seeking knowledge, but instead they find death. They ask of their fate, for themselves, for those they love. I gave mercy to those I devoured, and I damned others with vision. The web of fate drives men to madness. Against them. Destroy them.
They will only keep coming. Sacrifices must be made.
You would abandon me.
Yes. Yes, he
would.
Sacrifices
must be made.
Woman scorned. Especially a spider. They make Shelob an actual beast, like a beast of a beast of a beast. Badass, that's the word I'm looking for. Warning, spiders probably aren't going to be friendly to watch.
The great deceiver will pay for his betrayal. He will suffer. He will suffer. He will suffer.
Yep. Massive fuck off spider. Bear. Skill upgrade unlocked. Cluster of spiders. Activating this skill. Blah, 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 blah. Well, All right. Next. From where I'm at, El Tariel. We haven't seen El Tariel in a minute. Attacked this chosen problem
at its source. The closer we get, the closer we come to facing their master. So that's how the Chosen are created. I thought it'd be more festive.
A Nazgul is entirely focused on the ritual. This is the perfect time to strike.
There she is.
Archers cover the approach. It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
Yep, on it. Come on, up the wall, my dude, for real, for realsies. Come on.
And not very graceful.
There she went! Right past him! Could have slashed him in the back with her sword as she ran past, but no. Nah, we gotta let him speechify. I would be so rude. I would be considered so rude. Because I would just be like, you know.
You've bitten off a lot more than you can chew here.
Zuka Elf Slayer.
Is going to be you.
Don't even try to flee. Get him.
Oh shit. Okay. Tariel.
The armies of men have been vanquished. Minas Ethel has fallen.
Yeah. Doom, gloom, the world goes boom.
It would be wise to eliminate them quietly.
Actually, hold on a second. I'm going to go in here and remove. That. I'm going to swap it to that. Wait, hold on. What does just a standard four do? Hold on. Oh, it does.
Does nothing.
Okay, well then I'll just do that. Alright, fine.
Knows my name.
For that is your destiny. You must know this. We will never stop. Not with the chosen, and not with you.
Enough, sweet talk. Get him!
Look to me for life.
I'm gonna hit you so hard, you think you've been trampled by a grog!
You will be one of us.
Nah. I don't think so, actually. I mean, I might be. That might be the canon endgame, you know?
Yield and rid yourself of this wraith.
Breathe in the poison and breathe out your last.
Fuck me.
Howdy, just a
We welcome you to our ranks.
Fucked.
kicking the butt.
Excuse me.
But this was not the last ritual, and it will not be the last fight.
No, probably not. No. Goodbye, Laura Bailey.
The effects of our victory will be far-reaching. We've seized the initiative. Now they are forced onto the defensive.
Back an enemy into a corner, eh? Usually when they become the most dangerous.
I mean, he's not wrong. All right. Karnan mission was up here. Okay. Yeah, let's do Karnan, Karnan's mission, and then we'll start working on getting followers.
But with many, he could create an army.
Come on. Not counting spies. So I'll put him in, I'll make him a spy later. Who's shooting me? Wait a second. Shit, sorry boss. I didn't mean to do that. I should have killed him. Oh well. I'll just let him die on his own. Or maybe I'll kill him another time. Cause he's a legendary. And so he's a slaughter. What was it? Brute, I think. And that's one of the legendary gears I'm missing. Anyway, where was I? Oh, hi. I could use a ride. Let's go.
You're not the one messing with the beast, warrior. That's my job.
Ishmoz.
Vigilant against stealth, brutal frenzy. So when he becomes enraged at the sight of brutal attacks or shaming. Okay. Is he iron will? No. Okay.
Submit,
recruits.
You will join me. I will see your commands through. We'll cut them down.
Cluck.
You renegade.
A cluck.
The archers of Morgoth. Zog's cult is attempting to raise and be recruited. Zog's cult is attempting to raise and recruit the Archers of Morgoth, an ancient order of orc warriors. Team up with Karnan to...
God, I can't read.
Team up with Karnan to stop the ritual and return the archers to their graves.
Rise! They rise! Archers of Morgoth, let fly! Busy are the slaves of Zog! Fly! We must fly! Arise in haste!
Who are these archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
Purify 3 necromancer totems and defeat all 40 of the archers of Morgoth.
Destroy their totems before more of them rise.
I
has gone, and Morgoth be damned. Find Zog and his acolytes, deathless one. Cleanse them with fire and spare not a one.
Real.
Okay, inventory. I really liked the effects of that cloak, the recover health after successful stealth kill, but you gotta have the legendary set, you know? You gotta.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
All right, now I just need, I believe, one more ally.
We must find him before he raises his own army.
One more captain under my control. Actually, that might be a better way.
Sight.
Don't chase after me! Day. Next time, I'll be victorious.
Aye. They say a little bit of poison goes a long way. Well, I've put a lot of poison on this, and I'm eager to see what it does to you!
Well, straight up killed him. Hey, but oh, he's Vault Breaker. Okay, well, in that case, I need to come in here. change. That one. Oh, okay.
Save, Walker! You want to scrap with my blood, brother? You're going to have to scrap with me!
Let's pause that for a second. Just a brief second while I put a cough drop in my mouth. Okay, so he's vulnerable to stealth, the other one is vulnerable to poison. Okay. Shot. Whoa, what is happening? There we go.
Get wrecked.
Well. Let's
give it a good old teleport. Good old teleport.
Is my duty. My blood brother taught me that.
I was just hunting
and
for
he
you.
He taught me about ranger tricks too.
Bog.
Kind of sickly. All right, and beast fodder. Okay. And guess what? I ain't alone, dumbass.
Ah!
serve you. You have nothing to fear.
All right.
And now for Bruce.
Must be stopped.
He is not a threat to be taken lightly.
Don't worry, I don't take him lightly. I'll just take him to hell. Wouldn't it be nice if we could kill him and get some revenge at last? Actually, before we start this, let's take a brief break. I'm gonna run to the bathroom, get up and stretch for a little bit. I recommend you guys do the same if you're able. Yeah, I'll be back in a bit. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Let's get back into it, shall we?
Ranger, we have to act quickly. Follow me.
Let me guess. You received another message from Bruce.
Oi, and you're not gonna like what he had to say. Bruce snatched up some of your boys and poisoned them. He wants you to know that if you don't move fast, they'll die.
He needs to be stopped.
Well, you sort this mess. I'll get back to tracking Bruce. Ratbag and Gravewalker, they make quite a team. You're ignoring me, aren't you? Is it because I said Ratbag first? How about the Gravewalker and Ratbag? Better?
Oh, Ratbag.
Okay, this is the place. You go do your thing, and I'll go do my equally important and heroic thing.
My dude. Too late to say sorry about your blood, brother.
I'll save the thanks for after all this is done.
Bruce was a legend before he met you. Undefeated in battle. You took that away from him.
Took a lot more away from him than just that, too.
I should have had my own command, you know. Leading a large army.
You're gonna lose everything you've worked so hard to build. Bruce, are you having fun yet? Bruce wanted me to keep you and your foolish followers entertained. Bruce is gonna take his time. Gonna make you regret you ever crossed him.
Ouch. Hello, my good friend. Oh. Let me free. Hello, my dude. My good friend.
Ready to fight.
My fellow level 72, whom I really kind of don't want to lose. Yet.
No.
Oh, you're legendary.
I won't fail, Bruce.
Warmonger Berserker. Okay, hold that thought. Let me check. Warmonger. Berserker, hey. Okay, I need to kill this guy. Okay. Boy.
Hmm.
I think I've had enough of Bruce and his antics.
You know what must be done. Death will not suffice. Make an
example. Did I get the... I did. Right there.
Cloak of War.
Interesting. Okay. All right, so let me quickly mark that down. All right. Oop. Wait. Minimize. There we go. So I can actually see OBS. What's next?
Gorgoroth.
Eltariel has a quest in Gorgoroth. Bruce Saragost. Okay. Looking at this area, now that I've completed these missions, I am going to be clearing this area and trying to capture it, and I'll do that in my free time. It might take me a minute, because my main focus outside of stream is Assassin's Creed 4. But I don't know. Excuse me, goddamn. Saragost. There's Saragost. Gorgoroth. Let's go to Gorgoroth and help Eltariel first. Oh, there's a bruise mission here too. No, not Bruce. Karnan. My bad, Karnan. Let's do Karnan.
Zog's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
And we will find them. All of them.
Wait. I smell something.
Of corruption, raise their dead. Haste, haste. Surrounds a confusion of ghouls. They rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they.
Brood rages, brood screams.
Must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
Thank you.
Legion against you.
Cripple the crowd.
We won't be able to end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
Destroy one totem, and we will raise 100
more. See the Karagors, driven by its corruption.
You flail about like a fish out of water.
Oh, the fucking Graug died. Damn it. Okay. Let's try that again. Like what, guys? I'm a little tired. Come on, game. I'm not too tired to play. Come on. Come on. Game says no. I might have to restart the game here. Let's see. Yep. All right. Let's try this again. Bear with me. Oh, please don't make me restart that damn quest. It made me restart that damn quest. All right. 8:30. Nah, let's do some El Tariel stuff. Aren't you letting me fucking? There we go.
El Tariel should be nearby.
I do not doubt it for a moment.
The Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
It's old enough to burn the pants off an Uruk. Actually, that'd be fun to see.
The last bulwark will stand for another thousand.
Fire!
They're doing some kind of ritual.
Traitorous glory!
Okay. I'm dead then, I guess. Oh, hi. Speaking of. Oh, Jesus.
Together, we will serve the Witch King.
Get over here! Get over here!
Do better than that.
Don't worry, I got better than that.
I mean, a lot big time.
They tried to ritualize me.
I got it.
That bitch was purified!
Our army remains strong. And we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
but they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
Skill upgrade unlocked. Shadow dominate. Hey.
Our followers are returned.
Shadow dominate. Where does that one go? Here it is. Oh. Chain or make it so that I could shadow dominate. Ooh. I like all three of the upgrades for Shadow Strike. They're pretty great.
Idea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
Okay. Now, does just leave that.
Zod's acolytes have spread across Mordor.
Sorry.
And we will find them. All of them.
I did not sleep well last night at all. Then I had an early morning. So I'm a little tired.
You can run across Middle Earth if you like, but you can't run from me!
Hawk.
I bet I can. Immune to execution, fireproof, fireproof, arrowproof, and frostproof. How am I gonna kill him then? Where was I? Oh yeah, I was going to help Karnan.
brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste, haste. Shock surrounds a confusion of ghouls. They rise and rise.
As they rise.
Brood rage.
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
To end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
Thank you.
Damn it. And I failed again.
I gave you sight, Grave Walker. Is this the best you can do? Have I chosen poorly?
I think what I need to do is I need to leave the Graug behind before I come into this area. See, will you make me have to alt F4 you again on this loading screen? Possibly. There we go. Just got to be a little bit patient. Okay, so we left me with just the one. That's good. Full health, okay. Now, let's see what happens if I just leave it behind. I would hope so. Go.
These necrobosses will not stop until all the dead of Mordor have been raised.
An army to rival ours.
Excuse me. Oh, let's see. Okay, so we've completed the Gondor quest, we've completed Shelob quests, we're halfway through El Tariel. We've completed the ritual stuff. That leaves the Tower of Sorcery. I have to go protect the Forest of Karnan in Nirnin. Yes, Morgul, Karnan, Sedagost. I'm tired, guys. Fuck. You know what? We haven't been to Minas Morgul in a while. Let's go there. See what's up with El Tariel. Wait, that's the wrong one. This. Hey. Yeah.
We need to return to Minas Morgul
and see what the Witch King has wrought.
Found him. No, you didn't. See, if the Gravewalker was passing through your camp, he'd have left bodies. I didn't, so you must be making it up. Any sightings were false. Hi. Push Krimp to Wild. I knew I recognized that. Skull-splitting shriek.
Arrow-proof, boys-proof.
Axe-proof and beast-proof. Well, yeet away! Boy, I'm gonna cheat death now, my dude. I apologize for like slipping out of the camera. I am exhausted. And it's a little late for me to drink anything caffeinated, so.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithilien. It is now Minas Morgul.
There she is.
After we drove him from Shelob's cave.
came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
There.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
Let us do...
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
You're right, you can't, so don't even try.
Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
So now I don't have to worry about dominating anymore. So let's swap that to that. Wow, she's quick. Oh, I already have one of those. But I just got one that's much better. Okay. Apparently a legendary captain just died? Oh, Terror and Minas Morgul. That's what it was. I completed a quest that gave it to me. Oh, actually, that's a thought. Hold on. Interesting. That is an interesting way to grind legendary gear that I had not thought about or realized. Oh well. Hey guys. See, it's fine. We're fine.
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Yeah, but being flesh, she will die eventually. Oh, hey. Welcome. Hey, fellas.
Should stay together.
I was just taking care of some nerds. It's fine.
Had a grog too early. It's not a proper feast without grog.
Sorry, El Tarniel. Can I call you Ellie? Please? El Tarniel? Maybe just Tari?
To destroy the Nazgul forever, yeah. There must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
I mean, I've seen the movies, my girl. I've seen them, so I know what a Ringwraith is, my girl. Hey, look, Ringwraith.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. No. He will take possession of you. A special favor.
Let's hold that thought. I will be right back. I'm gonna run to the bathroom. Don't go anywhere. Just a second, let me. Way I can heal a little bit.
Squeezed in my fist.
Stop it! My damn! Fucking... My dude! There we go! Fucking hell.
You will have to feel the service of the Witch King. You will become his servant.
There we go! Fucking hell!
You cannot defeat the Nine. You will join them.
The Witch King of Angmar. Led them into, I wonder if this is the same memory of Shelob. Of Shelob's memory, but from a different angle. Actually, it is. It fucking is. Because they're about to go up and his people are about to get slaughtered by her. Oh.
Were you granted vision?
Yep.
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what?
Sounds like hubris. Bullshit, probably. It really does sound like hubris.
So long as that shadow hangs over the city,
with
no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places.
Oh, they leveled it up.
Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
Oh.
Suladan.
The Witch King. Yep. Okay. I want the appendices. I want quests. Oh, actually, wait. Hold on. Let me dip into here real quick. Change that back to that. I don't think I changed anything else. Anyway, now quests. Deragost. Ooh. Which is where Bruise is.
With each day, Zog's power grows.
And through each acolyte, he recruits more of the undead.
Excuse me, God. God dang. Apologies. Alright, hold on. Do I have a fast travel point there? I do not. Okay. Right. Outlaw is I have all of the outlaw outfits. Feral Beastmaster is not needed, which is why they're in the army. Okay. Anyway. Hi guys, don't mind me, just passing through.
Time of my life, never felt this way before. And I swear, and I fight for you.
Come on, Karnan. What you need, babe? Earth, babe. Plant, babe? Plant, babe.
They come for Karnan. We must destroy their totems.
Dude, you can't. There you go.
Find the great tree. She hides in plain sight.
Poison the forest! They poison Karnan!
Hey, Popper. Gonna borrow you real quick. No.
Seems a waste to burn it all down.
You missed.
Thank you.
No. Also, no.
We'll do this, Khan, the way it's they did the Chris.
Oh, right, they're undead, they're immune to poison. Fixing. Also, you know what? I'm gonna put, where is it? Elven Light into ice. Because better optics, I think. How about you not? Sorry, I was a little slow there in a couple of places, Karnan.
Burned. Choked.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed is soaked by furious hunger. A pact unfinished. He will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more, you saw.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If Zog is able to
inevitable.
Raise Balrog, it will be his thrall. And its power will be his. He must be stopped.
Yep. I'm gonna have to fight a Balrog again, aren't
You're not
I?
Coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Oh.
Okay.
Forests of Khorne must rest in dwell. Khorne, be still. All is ash. The circle cannot be broken.
go now.
I'm gonna have to fight a Balrog again, aren't I? Quests. And he's back in Sedagost. That brings all three missions to Sedagost. That's where we're going, y'all. Don't forget to pack warm. We're going to Sedagost. All right. So my question is this. I have 60% of the Eltariel quests left. 78 of Karnan, 78 of Bruce. Let's do Eltariel first. Oh shit, she's right there. Okay.
The Nazgul are relentless in their pursuit.
If they better understood their quarry, it would give them pause.
A scourge.
Helm Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
Ooh, I know that name.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Creature of God.
Isn't he a dwarf, though? I thought he was a dwarf.
Is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
That's a lot of ghouls. And oh shit. Oh shit.
Looks like we're hunting, boys. Boss will handle a shrieker.
The Shrieker. I like that. That makes makes a lot of sense for it as a nickname for a Nazgul among the orcs. Beat Helm Hammer.
You will not falter.
Oh shoot. Fuck, that's a... Oh god. I'll take that. Mine now! Or not. Okay.
The Dark Lord, like his powers, are limitless.
Fire. Really? There we go. Oh, balls. Excuse you. I dominated your ass, my dude. God, she's a badass. They all just pop. Okay. So here's a question now. Quests. El Tariel. Also, again in Saragost. Okay. I'm gonna keep following this one, huh?
El Tariel.
That's Nazgul. Hey, Red Shark, how you doing? Thanks for popping in. The final fight? Not quite. It depends. For Zog, yeah. I was debating, do I want to just go ahead and call him done and then focus on the other two? Yeah, I think I actually do want to do that. How are you doing, Red Shark?
If Zog is able to raise Tar-Goroth, he will be unstoppable.
Well then, we must kill him before he raises it.
You're doing good? That's good, that's good. You've been having a good, day? I guess is the generic way of asking that question, depending on time zone and stuff.
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
The most dramatic way of saying that phrase. The ritual has commenced.
Tar-Goroth will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead that will rival any army of Mordor. You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name. Zog! Zog! Zog!
Zog.
He is heavily flammable. Good to know. So let's spark up some not poison, that I want fire. Leave my firestorm is my current thing. So like, right, I just come over here and I do this. Right, okay. Oh shit, there we go. Hi guys. Don't mind me, just gonna purify this little cursed thing here right now. Oh, bitch! Right in the back. Oh shit. Okay, how about I just, you know, steal from you for a second. Damn it. Okay. I guess I should actually fight these fuckers, huh? You know what?
Growl.
Come on. Oh, I've already purified that. Ow, fuck me. Oh, come on. Come on, Talion. Talion. Talion, my wayward son. Nope. Fuck! The steam is a bitch. I'm dead. I'm gonna have to start over. Fuck me. All right.
The living will go the way of the dead, and the necromancer will return them to do his bidding. Does this...
The ritual has commenced.
We can waste no time.
Targaroth! We call you back from the... You will not foul the ritual! Targaroth will rise, but not for Sauron. He will fight in my army, a legion of the dead that will rival any army of Mordor. You will hear them when they come, for they will chant my name.
Zog! What's your name again? No, that doesn't sound right. Still doesn't sound right. Saying it three times doesn't make it sound right, my dude. Alright, let's bring this Graug in. And you know what? Let's bring in a bodyguard. You're right, I have. All right, he is a vault breaker. I forgot that he was a vault breaker. Let's turn on Waters of Lorien. No, I don't want this guy to die, so.
Dimwit. I was about to pull life from death, and you ended it! He was to be my masterwork, and you ended it! This is how you die, Gravewalker! He is not happy! Yes!
I messed that up. I messed that up bad. Oh, I was like, okay. Oh, don't make me have to do all four of those things again. Nope, just kill him. Good.
Dimwit. I was about to
God, he talks so much.
And you ended it. He was
was to be my masterwork! And you,
and you rendered it!
This is how you die, Gravewalker!
Zog.
Yeah, I just need to set him on fire. Yeah, just fire.
I will snatch this life and every other from you! You will join combat.
Oh, fuck! Did it? It didn't keep my fucking. Kept the other stuff, but it didn't keep the. Okay, it does have Water Zalorian. What the fuck? Then I didn't. Oh, right, it's focus. Stop.
I gave you the ring for a reason, Talion.
Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna let him chat and run to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Don't go. I'm back. Sorry about that. Decided I couldn't sit through another fucking thing of him bitching while my bladder was saying,
empty me!
Stop. I said. Fucking stop. Ow, fuck you. Come on.
Yeah.
Have you?
Not today. Try again.
Get fucked!
You've done it. You killed me. But let me tell you a secret. Necromancers never truly die.
Want me to tell you another one? Remove anything's head and it doesn't get back up. 9 times out of 10. Am I pushing the right button? Shit! I fucked myself with that one. I was gloating and didn't have my hand on the keyboard, and that's when I pushed the button. It wasn't the button I was expecting. I fucked myself over with that one. My hubris has failed me. Right, he's learned the waters of Lorien. Damn it. Okay. That won't help me at all. Okay. Okay. Damn it. I really fucked myself with that. Hubris is such a bitch. Hubris. Better he throw me off of his back than actually hit me. There we go. Well, I'll take it. It wasn't pretty. But I'll take it.
I think we did it.
I love that his spear is spazzing. Not spazzing, that's not the word. That's a, if I remember correctly, that's actually a rude word. I'm sorry. Freaking out. The physics was gone a little crazy. All right, cool. Now. Nah. I'm gonna stick with this. Let's go ahead and upgrade. Lowest one. Nope, not that button. Hold on a second. Oh shit, did I just destroy the gear I was looking at? Did I push the wrong button? Yep, I did. Yep. Cause I'm an income poop. Yep. Shit, I don't even remember which one it was. Cloak of Horrors, I think. Yeah. It was the Cloak of Horrors. Hold on. Yeah. Give me a second, I have to check something. Come here. Terror Beastmaster, right. Yep, I fucked that up. Beastmaster or Berserker. All right. Come on. All right. Yeah, finally he's dead. Yep, I fucked that up because I was wearing that one right there. Oh well. Oh well, trying to decide what I want to take. Let's go with that one. And then, I want the call followers cooldown. Oh, it's not that. It's the 40 health recovery per stealth kill. I will take that. Yes, please. Yep. Okay. Sorry about all the admin happening. All right. So let's, oh, no, let's go do... Let's go say hi to Ratbag. Underestimated Bruce. He's more persistent. Yeah, hold on. Is that one right there?
Than I thought. If he keeps this up, he will embolden other orcs to resist us.
Ranger. I mean, Grey Walker, should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind.
None of them are technically
Ranger.
His name
White
either.
Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes. I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
Or I think more of Bruce than I think of you. I'm supposed to be following you, my dude. Why are you trailing behind me? Ratbag, you're so slow, my dude. Okay. Whoa, Talion. Whoa, whoa. Hi, Bruce.
What's wrong? You've got an army to raise and a war to win. But here you are.
I've already won the war, my dude. At least it's Saragossa.
Well, you better be quick, because a pack of my Caragors woke up in a foul mood this morning. So
they're not your Caragors any longer, my dude.
They haven't eaten in days.
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I've been a little rough with the big oaf. I figure at this point, the pain of those Caragors tearing him apart will be a...
That's definitely not Ranger.
Shock.
Of course it's not Ranger.
Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close! What a weird run! Something is not...
Well, so much for that. That's okay, I don't need the bonus anyway. Now, while I'm thinking about it, let me change my character preferences back. Oh wait, no, you're already on Hammer of Eregion, that's right. Where's the, there it is. I like you on poison. Yeah.
Was it a trap? I saw Bruce double back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries, I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
How much longer are you going to pretend that... is this game going to pretend that Ratbag is not just betraying us?
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we... We must track down this Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him already.
Alright. Before we do that, actually... wrong thing. I want quests. Tarnan's next quest is... Army of the Dead. Where is this? Gorgoroth. Okay. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Because it's 10 o'clock and I am exhausted. We've got about 30 seconds of an ad. I'll let the ad finish and then I'll say this. So because of the fact that it is 10 o'clock and I am freaking exhausted, I've had a very long day and I did not sleep well last night. So I'm going to call it there and we'll pick up with more of this hopefully next week. Actually, wait, no, what? No, it won't be next week because I'm going to go see some family. So I'll be out of town next week, so it won't be next week. But next time, whenever that is, we will pick this up. Thanks to Red Shark for popping in here at the end. Thanks to everyone else for hanging out. I'm sorry that I've been a bit low energy and tired. It is the way it is. I also am sorry again for being so absent this week because of various reasons, technical difficulties and the like. But I do greatly appreciate each and every single one of you. So to that end, check out these amazing people listed up here. They are great streamers and or just other content creators that I think you should check out. And so please do that. Also, if you go to the link tree listed down here, if you type that in, linktree.com/KrimzonKnight, you will find a link to all my socials, to all the places you can find me. My socials, my YouTube page where my VODs go, the VODs of my streams go up, my Patreon where you can support me and things like that. And also a link to my Discord if you want to hang out with me and my friends and stuff like that. And get more direct updates than are on my socials. Trying to think if I have any other announcements. I said this at the top of the stream, but I'm gonna say it again now. Because of the fact that I lost the Assassin's Creed 4 save file, that stream is on pause until I can get the game back to where I was, which shouldn't take long. I just need to actually sit down and do the thing. I've been working on it off and on over the week. I also had a bunch of technical difficulties that I was trying to sort out. It didn't want to behave. But next week we should be good to go with Tomb Raider Tuesday. What I might do, I'm debating. I'm not sure. I haven't decided, but I'm debating. About on Mondays instead of Assassin's Creed 4, taking a break from the main, from the main storyline of the games, and playing Assassin's Creed Chronicles. They are still part of the storyline and all of that, of course. So we were going to play them eventually anyway. It's just that their exact points in time in the main story, the overreaching storyline of the modern day of Assassin's Creed, has not really been set to my knowledge. And I've been playing the games in the order of the modern day, which is the order you're supposed to play them in. Yeah. Anyway. Basically, I'm still thinking about it. I want to poke around a little bit on the Ubisoft forums to see exactly if there's... Not Ubisoft forums. On the Assassin's Creed wiki. And just double check my memory that there's not actually any, like, major main storyline or modern day storyline connection that I would have to worry about with those. Mondays and Tuesdays will probably largely be up in the air, moving forward for a bit, between Assassin's Creed 4 being, needing to be caught back up, and, Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness being a bitch, specifically the controller being a bitch, more than the game being a bitch, but... Oh, I'm tired. Anyway, that's about it. I hope to see you all Monday. Watch my Discord and my socials for updates. Going forward, I might update my calendar if I decide to do. I'll update my calendar if I decide to do the on Twitch. If I decide to do the Assassin's Creed Chronicles thing for a bit. Other than that, just keep an eye out on my socials and in my Discord. But until then, regardless, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.